What's up, you guys? Nickitson Empire. We're going to be doing a computer savvy challenge run in Binding of Isaac Rebirth here, once again on iOS. So in this challenge, we're going to be doing like a pretty quick run, going for as quick as we can to beat Mom. So that's the idea here. Hopefully you guys will enjoy this. So computer savvy is just pretty easy, so hopefully we don't fail too hard. Cause it's easy, so we really can't fail all too hard. I've gotten to Mom twice with this, but I just haven't been able to actually kill her yet. Hopefully, we'll get that done today. First boss done. Getting that HP up, going to floor 2. That room was a waste. Hopefully we can pull a devil drill here. It will depend on what boss this is. Oh snap. Oh my god. I don't think we're getting a devil deal with that room. Holy crap. Boss better be this way. Damn, that was a really bad room. Okay, thank God. I don't know. Monstro, but still. Even though Monstro is a super easy boss, like... Okay. I feel more confident now. I mean, I don't think we're gonna get a devil deal this time, but that's okay. We so needed that heart, thank God we got it. Another HP up. Okay. Minutes at the moment, that's not bad. Room waste. Alright. Just restart that. That run wasn't too amazing, so nothing too much to worry about. Frickin' Diglett, yo. Okay, let's take the bomb. Boss room right here. Always a nice room for that first floor. I really do like this tech-savvy challenge. I just love technology itself. It's such a cool power-up, or not power, pickup. What are they called? Item? It's a very cool item. Yes, item. So I believe we have technology 1, technology 2, and something to curve stuff. I honestly don't know what it is. Oh damn, we took a heart. Ain't no problem. Magic shroom, all stats up. I think we just got a little bit larger as well. Mobile's positive. Alright, a room waste. Thank you. So once again, guys, we're still going for a speedy run here. Like, if I could ever get item setups like this, in a general run, I could so wreck stuff, but I don't. It's okay. I think this is definitely one of the easier and more just fun and relaxing challenges. Okay, nice. We got that devil deal for the brother baby. Only 2 minutes in, doing really well so far. Hopefully this is the right direction. Oh, snap. Perfect. I don't know what that trinket does, but whatever it does, hello and thank you. It said faith up, so I don't think it involves luck, but never know. He wants to take your life, dark bum. Okay. This looks like another follower. Almost at mom now. Something is hurting me. It might have anything to do with that dark bum thing. Or not, I don't know yet. Hopefully we're going the right way to just get through this. Doesn't look like it. Hopefully this is. Still no confirmation on that. There it is. Nice. Dirty. Gertie is pretty easy. Alright, I think we could stay up. Doing really well right now. Mom's lipstick dropping down. Four minutes right now. We're doing really well, actually. I could use a few more soul hearts, whatever they're called. But whatever. That stuck on some crap. Holy. No! We got stuck on some crap and it did not turn out well. I'm full health. Nice. That's what we needed right there. I was kind of afraid to take the pill, but glad I did. So we could go in the shop, but it won't give us anything of use for this. Okay, boss time. Heart and a half left, looking pretty good at the moment. We get the kill. Okay. Nice. Almost 6 minutes in, and we're almost done. How cool. Let's just give him some coins. Mom's coins. Brrrr. Okay. Speed up. Speed down. 48 hour energy. Okay. I would have liked to have gotten some more hearts from that chest. But hopefully we can make this work. Oh, damn. Okay, thank God for that half heart. Nothing too special in there. Useless room. Holy. Coins not too useful unless we have a key. That's a bad trick, let's not take that. Okay. So I don't think we're gonna take a bad trip, it just doesn't seem like a good idea. And here's the boss room. So this is Mom, right? Yeah. I love how Mom's just screaming Isaac. She sounds a, that right there, that sounds a lot like Claptrap, that laugh. Claptrap from Borderlands 1, 2, and 3, from Borderlands, I should say. That's what that laugh reminds me of. Yeah, I don't know. This is tough here. Hopefully we can do this, though. Half health. We only have one heart left. It's getting scary. No! Oh my God, guys. We're gonna try that again later today, but I'll see you all in the next one.